bone stock. I just disconnected it from the battery tender. Just I'm going to be doing a battery and cable upgrade, and just wanted to kind of get a baseline for how long it takes to start this beast. Typical. So probably well over 30 seconds. This has got the factory 10 amp hour battery and the factory 6 gauge-ish battery cables.